Many of the differences between JavaScript and Python are similar to the differences between American English and British English. Sometimes the spelling changes a bit, or the pronunciation changes a bit, but in general, they are mutually intelligible. Should look very similar, but with one or two extra letters. JavaScript is big on curly braces. Python is big on tabbing. JavaScript is big on semicolons. Python, not so much. JavaScript really loves parentheses. Python, could take them or leave them. So Python could have these, but doesn't have to. They're somewhat optional. And in some sense, preferring one over the other is a bit like preferring Brutus to Caesar. I've heard that Brutus is an honorable man, or at least so Mark Anthony told me. They're both entirely reasonable from our perspective. Is this a dagger I see before me? I guess this one must be Brutus, and this one must be Caesar. And you know which one is which because of these convenient labels. So here, I've written a new JavaScript function called IronCrutchLee. This one is not recursive, but it takes a formal argument x and then does some reasoning based on x and returns values as a result. I want to make sure that you're following along with JavaScript, so I'm going to have you tell me what this function evaluates to based on a few different inputs. So in this fill-in-the-blank quiz, for each one of these inputs, imagine we're calling IronCrutchLee on 0. So this 0 is bound to the value of x. What would the output be? Similarly for 1, 2, and 9.